in Waterloo Bucks. Fifth all-time playoff shutout victory.